you'd like.
What now?
Begun.
As you say.
Mm-hmm.
Very well.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
This won't take long.
I know not how you have survived thus far. Is it luck or providence? No matter. You will not survive this!
Very well. It shall be done.
begun.
And after much sweat, blood, and toil, her labors ended, and the world marveled at what she wrought.
As there is but one world, one
life. The client is very pleased. Come back soon.
Good to see you back. I've got complaints in the Nord Noble Tavern that some mercenaries have invaded. Nothing violent has happened. The sellswords are probably just disturbing the nobles' rarefied conversation. Just drum the louts out of there. The barkeep doesn't mind some blood, or sport as she called it. Captain said Denerim won't miss a few dead mercenaries. Do what you will, and good luck.
I won't take the blame for this one. This was... Thanks. I ain't sticking around to see how this turns out.
Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts.
Men are the work of our nation.
Those who bring ham.
Good to see you, Warden. Fighting the good fight, eh? I have a big opportunity for you. 4 sovereigns. Arl Howe uses a warehouse in the market district from time to time. Word is the Arl's been dipping into the city's treasury and discreetly moving silver bars to his estate in Highever. There's a fortune in that warehouse right now, and if you succeed here, Arl Howe gets a big black eye. But guards will be everywhere, not those half-assed dock guardsmen either. Generally, I'm opposed to killing, but these are the Arl's hand-picked hatchet men, and stealth's not really an option. So, good luck. I'm rooting for you.
Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts.
We must not. Not exhaust our supplies.
Another battle.
Thank you.
Begun. Perhaps I could have a try at that.
As you say.
I shall do it. Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts. Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts.
What can I get you, stranger?
What are you looking at? We're the Crimson Oars! Complaints! We have good coin, and we're breaking none of your laws! I spit on your complaints!
You see, this is why we called the guard. Causing a ruckus, they are.
We happen to like the ale better here, the wine too. Less vomit on the floor. So long as we're paying, they're serving! Ha ha! Ha-ha! You may have a point. Bar woman, you and your women are too old and shriveled. Too many damn clothes, right, boys? Ha-ha-ha! Oars, we go to the docks. Let's find us some wenches!
The Irregulars thank you.
You hear about the note? Maybe we have some things we can talk about. You are of great interest to me. That's a very direct question. On the whole, I don't like direct questions. For the sake of this discussion, let's say I am. Who do you blame for a death? The sword or the swordsman? Crows are swords, instruments used by someone else for their own reasons. So, one of our swords is hired out. He and his employees will do their job or die trying, but the crows as a whole have no bias. Ferelden is a busy place. Blight, civil war, other mayhem. Lots of people not getting along. Sometimes they really don't get along. Maybe want to do something about it. The people that handle that sort of thing can get real busy. It takes time to do a good job. Pride in your work and all. But customers have expectations. Not many people to turn to if you're short-staffed in some lines of work. So, someone that's crossed our path and lived, well, maybe they could help out. Make some coin. Everyone wins. I hand you a scroll. You read it, you learn about someone interesting. If you find out something happens to him, something unfortunate, then if we talk again, I give you money for letting me know.
I don't like the sound of this.
You don't like what's on the scroll? Don't do anything. Maybe he has an accident and someone else tells me all about it. There you go. Makes for fine reading. If that's all, luck be to you.
Heard about all those mages in Lake Kalanhar.
Edwina sends her thanks for getting rid of the Crimson Ores. Mind you, she's disappointed there was no fighting. Here's payment. You've helped out a great deal.
Warden, rumors are flying about the break-in at the Nord Noble Tavern, and for some odd reason, no one feels too sorry for that milk cow, Lady Sophie. Ha! You interested in more? I'm following up a lead in the Palace District. I know you can't get in now, but you never know. If it all works out, it'll make you a legend.